1335. The government has been overthrown by an evil cyborg organization known as the Regime. My name is Revolt. As some of the last remaining humans, me and my group of vigilantes are on a mission to place three explosives within the mainframe of the Regime. We are humanity's only hope.
I'm waking up into ash and dust. I wipe my brow and I sweat my rust. I'm breathing in the chemicals. This is it, the apocalypse. Whoa.
From the all-powerful and sovereign dictator of the Regime.
Beware. There is a group of vigilantes determined to destroy the Regime. Their leader goes by the name of Revolt. Sweep the streets. Find the humans. And bring them to me.
Thank you.
test of human skills.
3, 2, 1. Work it, make it, do it. Makes us all the better, faster, stronger. How long I've been on ya?
Begin test of human skills.
3, 2, 1. Kiki, do you love me? Are you riding? Say you never ever leave from beside me. I want you, and I need you, and I'm down for you, always KB. Do you love me? Are you worried? So you never ever leave from beside me. Cause I want you, and I need you, and I'm down for you, always. But the movies, but it's still don't grill me. I swear you gotta feel me before they try and kill me. They gotta make some choice, they run it out of options. Cause I've been going off, and they don't know when to stop.
This concludes our test of human skills. All skills showcased are considered hella whack. Warning, humans detected in the mainframe. Repeat, humans detected in the mainframe.
Yeah.
all time. Your plans to destroy our mainframes will fail. There's no hope. There's no hope in my streets. Only death.